Senator Ali Ndume of Borno South has defended his recent critical statement against the President Bola Tinubu's led government and addressed his removal as chief whip of the Senate. In a reaction to what has happened to me, I reviewed several times from beginning to the end of the interview I was granted, Ndume said. He said he consulted with various individuals, including friends and leaders, to ensure the accuracy of his remarks. Unanimously, the people I shared with and my conviction too tell me that I did not do anything wrong. I did not say anything wrong. And therefore, I want to state that I stand by all my statements in the interview I granted. Regarding his removal from the chief whip position, Ndume described it as an act of God. The party that recommended to the Senate that I should be removed from being the chief whip, I take that as an act of God, he stated. Ndume emphasized that his primary goal was to serve as a senator, not to hold specific positions. I contested to be one of the senators of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and God granted me that victory. Drawing inspiration from the former U.S. President Theodore, Ndume highlighted his commitment to truth and transparency. It is unpatriotic not to speak the truth to power or to anybody, and I still stand by that, he said. He also noted that God is always with the person that speaks the truth, reaffirming his stance on honesty and accountability. Making the statement on Channel TV on Friday, he said that on the matter of being offered the chairmanship of the Tourism Committee, Ndume declined the offer, citing a lack of interest and a belief in the importance of genuine position for one's role. To me, since I've been given chairman of tourism, I want to state here that I beg to decline or to reject the offer for two reasons or three. One, you must not do something that you are not interested in. I am not a tourist. I don't have a visa to any country as I am speaking to you now because I don't travel a lot. I have never been to China. I have never been to India. I have never been to France. In fact, I have. Sahara Reporters earlier reported that Senator Mohammed Ali Ndume, Borno South, was removed as chief whip for the Senate. The decision was supported by members of the All Progressive Congress, APC, the Senate caucus, through a voice vote led by the Senate President Godwin Okpabio during the plenary session on Wednesday. Bugano Borno North has been appointed as Ndume's replacement. This move follows Ndume's recent criticisms of President Bola Tinubu's administration. In response, the APC national leadership, represented by the national chairman Adulahi Ganjude and the secretary Ajebola, urged Ndume in a later address to the Senate caucus to resign from the APC and join any opposition party of his choice. Well, this man is being treated unjustly for standing up for the masses. There is no hope for the common man in this country. You understand? Tinubu hates criticism and he called himself Democrat. Right now, Abacha's is far better than Tinubu regime in terms of rule of law. Take it or leave it. The APC believe that criticizing the government and speaking truth to those in authority is unacceptable. the truth is always bitter. You understand? Just keep speaking the truth and be rest assured that all the benefit that we elude you, you are just worldly things. You have been standing on the truth since I know you. Keep telling them. So don't stop, sir. You understand? Truth is forbidden fruit here. Politicians are allergic to truth. They don't like somebody who speaks the truth to them. Now, the sad part of it is that this government that came through protest will not want people to protest. What are they afraid of? This government that came through castigating propaganda and all that, they will not want people to tell them the truth. The facts, they don't. Why? You see, it is very clear that this government will never improve. Then they talk, say anybody when they improve, not person when they take advice. This government will never improve. They don't take advice. And any advice given to them, they come after you. It's not fair now. You understand? I think Ndume was badly treated by the same party itself for speaking the truth to the authority. Those who are pretending like they like the president, they are the one who hates the president for not telling him the truth. They feel that Ndume is an enemy, but he is the best friend to the president for telling him the facts. These people, when they act now to the president, now they love and pass, na lie. I'm dropping it here, guys. Kindly drop your comment below the comment section. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Share this video. Let it go viral. Thank you and bye for now.